It's been 2 full months since I made the switch from Mac to PC, so here are my thoughts on the experience so far. The first thing I noticed was that the Windows experience has gotten way better since I used it back in 2016. Now, my assumption based on previous experience was that it was going to be clunky compared to Mac. And that wasn't the case. Between the customization options and how smooth Windows runs, the experience has been really good so far. On the flip side of that, the Explorer, or whatever the file management system is called, has not improved at all. Especially compared to Finder, I feel like in 2024 we should have a way to play media and view thumbnails without having to download external apps. It just feels like it's stuck in like 2010. But on the note of aesthetics, I love the fact that I can download wallpaper engine and have moving wallpapers with thousands of creators making new things every month, so I'm a huge fan of that. My biggest takeaway though after making the switch is that they're not that different. It's more about the work you're doing than what you're doing it on, so I guess it comes down to preference, and for me, I'm still making up my mind.